Freedom Square, Tbilisi, Georgia. A former Soviet Socialist Republic, and now a resurgent sovereign state. And since the Rose Revolution of 2003, a pretty dynamic place. But, as you can see, all is not as rosy as it could be. And so on a visit there recently, I decided to make some improvements. But not with the roses you might have expected. No, instead I've gone for some rosemary. Far more practical in these circumstances. Pretty tolerant of neglect. Something fragrant all year round. It was about 10:30 when I was doing this. A few people milling around. I was a little anxious of what might happen, but sometimes this can be a great conversation starter. Look, who do we have here? A chap walking up, but sadly not in the least bit interested. Straight past. Not the conversation starter I'd hoped for. Never mind. Work to be done. So, look, 1 minute. That's all it takes. If you're on holiday somewhere, do a bit of guerrilla gardening. It's very satisfying. I don't believe in that whole thing of leave nothing but footprints. I think some flowers are a good idea too. And when you're abroad, there are guerrilla gardens to be discovered. Look at this. On the edge of the city, near a derelict cable car, I came across a clump very suspicious looking plants. Well, suspicious because I wouldn't have expected them to be gardened here on the edge of a car park, but sure enough, a clump of maize and some sunflowers. A guerrilla garden in Tbilisi.